That and YouTube are probably the most used apps I have. Can go ahead and jump into the finance. I'm losing breath. What's good, y'all? It's your boy Nigel back here with episode 7 of Vlogmas. Today is Monday. Let's see what time it is. Let's see. I always gotta check the time. If y'all can see, 7:05. I'd be starting late for some reason, but that's gonna have to stop. But yeah, it's Monday. The following Monday, my last video was that cooking video. I hope y'all liked that video. It was pretty fun. I think I'm up the production on those videos because I wanted those to be more edited, more like clean, more, you know what I mean? I wanted them to be like actual cooking videos, but nah. So yeah, as you see by the title and thumbnail, today we are going to be taking a look. We're going to be diving into my phone. I feel like this is it's something that I always keep, like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, something I've always kept, like low-key, like, kind of secret. Not secret, but, like, it's just, I feel like something that even my closest friends don't know. I don't know. Just nobody's ever seen my phone. It's just something that nobody's ever, like, seen before. So, but no, if you guys do like this video at any point in time, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe and join the family if you haven't already. Comment any other videos y'all want me to do. And yeah, Vlogmas, we're still going. We're still doing it. It's fun. Boom. All right, cool. So, look. So yeah, as you saw in my background, just a picture of me while we was in Miami. It's a really clean picture. But yeah, so we got all the standard apps, you know what I mean? Calendar, photos, camera, mail, all that. You see, I got 6,000 emails. People probably got more than that, but yeah, everything's pretty much regular. The music, and I think when you first get an iPhone, like, your messages are like at the top or something like that. But no, I moved it to the bottom, the music at the bottom, then I got the Bible app. That and YouTube are probably the most used apps I have. Can go ahead and jump into the finance. I'm losing breath. I'm gonna go ahead and jump into the finance folder thingy. I got Robinhood. If you guys don't know what Robinhood is, I'm not gonna explain all the apps, but yeah, Robinhood is just like a stock app. You can look at stocks and invest and stuff like that. Forbes is just like sort of like a news type thing. Cash App, you know what Cash App is. PayPal and Chase, my bank app. And then yeah, the Holy Bible. So over to the next page. We got Shortcuts, FaceTime, Calendar, Podcasts. All like podcasts I use a little bit. But yeah, so those are all like the regular apps that come with your phone and whatnot. We got SoundCloud, we got Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube, Twitter. So we're gonna jump into the first folder right here. It's called Lifestyle. I don't know why I keep clicking it, but yeah, it's called Lifestyle. And basically, I mean, I didn't name it Lifestyle, I just named it like that, but no. So we have Daily Quote, GoPro, a lot of these apps I don't use. Actually, matter of fact, there's something I need to mention. So I'm a person that is like really clean and simple. So I think I'm gonna restart my phone after this video. That's just something I wanted to do. I just wanna get a nice like fresh start, you know what I mean? And then just download all the apps that I know. I don't know, I just like my phone being clean. I don't know, it's just something I do, I don't know. Like I did the same thing with my computer. I restarted it, even though there was something wrong with it. But I like it better when everything's clean and nice and simple. But yeah, so yeah, we got Daily Quote, GoPro, Zillow. If you guys don't know what Zillow is, it's a like a house app. Well, yeah, you can look at like property, like real estate and stuff, houses, apartments, all type of stuff like that. Then we got Xbox, Best Buy, Amazon, Kicks on Fire. That's like a sneaker app. Files. I can like move files. I can get like files from my computer onto my phone and stuff like that. We got Sneakers. We got Google Docs. Then the Apple Activity thing. We got Monkey. I don't know why I have Monkey. I've had that for so long. We got Bitmoji. This internet speed thingy. This like AR measure thing. Then we got Delta, the flight company. Games. I used to have so many more games than this, but I used to have like three or four or five pages of games, but no, The only game we have on here is Clash of Clans. I literally haven't opened this app in how many months? I have no idea. But yeah, photo and video. Yeah, so this is like a whole bunch of photo and video editing apps and stuff like that. We got InstaSize. Oh, we got InstaSize. Camera Connect for my camera. I can look at the view on my camera. You probably have no idea what I meant by that, but like I can see what my camera's seeing on my phone. And then I got Photoshop Express, Afterlight. Afterlight is a really good photo editing app. And then you got Pixar, Tumblr, Clips, Zedge. That's such an old app. And then we got Lightroom. Whew. Next. Wait, what is that? Okay, yeah, next. Then we got Gmail, the Apple Store, Uber. I don't know why I said it like that. PacSun, Spotify, StockX, YouTube Studio. If you make YouTube videos, you should definitely get YouTube Studio. It's a help. I mean, it's sort of like, I don't know, it just shows you like all your analytics. If you don't know what analytics is, it's like basically your statistics of your channels and your videos and stuff like that. And you got Apple TV. I'm telling you guys, if you don't have Apple TV, get it. 100% get it. If you don't already know, if you have an iPhone 11, the iPhone 11 Pro, or one of the iPhone 11 Pros, or if you buy any new Apple product, I think, it was right when these got, okay, so basically when the 11s got announced, basically, I don't know how to explain it. Basically, they said if you buy a new Apple product from here on out, for a certain amount of time, you get a whole year of Apple TV for free. I actually think it's called Apple TV Plus. I'm out of breath, I don't know why. But no, it's called Apple TV Plus, and it's normally $5 a month, but I got a whole year for free. And there's this one show called C on it, and basically it's starring Jason Momoa and some other people. And basically, it's about, this is like such a good show, like, bruh. Basically, it's about a whole world of blind people. And there's this person, he has a baby with a blind person, but he can see. And so that his babies, all his children are sighted, they can see. And yeah, it's just such a good show. I'm not gonna spoil it, but like, it's so good. Like, I actually can't stop watching it. Then we got Netflix. And then here's just random. I got Car Gurus, just like, I don't know, you can look up like cars and stuff. And then like, it's like a shopping app for cars. And then Starbucks, and then we got the Vans Family app. Next, education. Okay, so we got the KCTCS app. That's like college or whatnot. And then Blackboard, also college. And then we got Outlook, is like an email app. And then we got TikTok. That, I've used TikTok so much, you guys. Like, it's kind of crazy. And then we got Lime. If you don't know what Lime is, it's like, if you guys know what a bird is, like the little scooters that you ride around the city or not. Same thing, but it's Lime. And then we got DoorDash. Don't use it, never have. And then Chick-fil-A, also haven't used it really. I've been on it, but I haven't really used it or anything like that. But yeah, I go to Chick-fil-A so much. If I can tell you how much money I've spent at Chick-fil-A and Starbucks, it's absolutely crazy. But yeah, if you were interested, those are my apps. Oh, okay, let's go over here. I don't know if you guys use this, but this is something I use on a daily. Like the widgets. It just is so helpful. Like, you can put your music on here. Like, you got notes right here. And then you got, like, you can put reminders. You can see all the batteries. Like, if you have AirPods or, like, for these headphones, these $400 Bose headphones. But, yeah, basically, you can see the battery on here. It's here. Matter of fact, let me show you guys. Oh, so the mobile. Okay, well. That's okay. But no, you can see the batteries and stuff. Like, you can see for some reason only one AirPod is connected. I have them in my pocket. You can see your battery for your phone and stuff like that. And then I got the Bible app up here, just so I can like for the rest of the day or whatever, you can just swipe over and look at it. I don't know, super simple. Like I said, I might restart my phone. But yeah, those are my apps. But yeah, guys, those are my apps. That is the inside scoop of my phone. If you were interested, I don't know if you were. If you were, please go ahead and give a thumbs up. If you did like the video, subscribe and join the family if you haven't already. And yeah, comment any videos. Comment any other videos you want me to do if you haven't already as well. And yeah. Alright, but yeah, peace. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning.